My personal effort is to really think about ideas that will change policy or move the needle on how we think about the rules of the game. I'm Shruti Rajagopalan. I'm a senior research fellow at the Mercatus Center at George Mason University, and I'm also an Emergent Ventures grantee. The big idea behind my project is to work on areas that will lead to a more free and prosperous India. My personal effort is to really think about ideas that will change policy or move the needle on how we think about the rules of the game. In particular, constitutional rules. So the Indian Constitution is the governing document for about 1.3 billion people in the world. So it's an incredibly important set of rules that I think one must pay attention to. And in one sense, the Indian Constitutional Project has been a great success because India has been a constitutional democracy post-independence pretty much the entire time except a brief period of about 2 years, especially in the South Asian region. Like, India is very unique in that sense. But on the other hand, I think the Indian Constitutional Project has also failed because it has really deprived lots of people of their economic liberties and to some extent of their civil liberties. The big idea is to try and figure out how to design a set of rules as if the people who are governing and being governed are human. And what I mean by that is just that humans are self-interested and they're fallible and they suffer from, you know, some myopia and knowledge problems. Everything that they do is highly based on their culture and their context. So in that sense, how should one come up with a set of rules that really help govern people while ensuring the greatest amount of liberty and prosperity? So that's the big constitutional project. So my effort is really going to be to develop ideas on public choice and constitutional economics, which are very specific to India, because I think the public choice lens is a very good way to look at the world. And also, I think it does a great job of describing why and what kinds of government failure that you see across India. So in that sense, my effort is going to be very specific to that. I'd like to pick and start with like the big constitutional questions, which is property rights, federalism, independent judiciary, and things like that. But the effort is very much develop a set of ideas which are guided by the Virginia political economy way of thinking, but are highly specific to the Indian context and Indian problems.